The Phillips mount consists of a press to side handstand followed by a walkover forward to side stand. It's rated D and carries the name of American gymnast Kristie Phillips, who is widely known for her incredible back flexibility. Presses or jumps to handstand that showcase control and strength are a thing of the past, as modern gymnastics focuses heavily on acrobatics and tumbling, as well as connecting elements to boost the difficulty score.